Shuang captured Luoyang while my husband was away. Our men must have let their guard down without him there to watch over them. Shen and Chen are adults in appearance only. I better go and make sure they are all right.
The Sumer clan over there. After them. Do not let them get out of here alive.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Keep quiet. That's a good kid. This is going to hurt.
Too close for comfort. You truly are somebody that I can count on. I must fall back.
Is that the best they have to offer?
Mother, you are strong. No wonder Father is afraid of you. Mother, I would much rather endure your punishment for this later than right now. I am grateful for the reinforcements. For a moment, I wasn't sure if I was going to make it.
I'll take good care of you. So she keeps quiet for causing this commotion. Call in the reinforcements. I want to bring a swift end to this.
Reminds me. Is Shahuba okay? I hope he wasn't attacked as well. The Shaho and Sao clans have long been related. They are quite close, so I am sure he is fine. I hope you're right. However, I think he is worried about his standing with us. My mother is the strongest person I know. A large number of troops. If they join Sao Shuang, it will be problematic for us. Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. Father is afraid of you.
The Super family has infiltrated our position. All units, prepare to repel their attack at once.
Looks like Master Sun assures me. What should I do?
Shahuba can meet up with the Super clan, and he will likely become our enemy. We must defeat the messenger before that happens.
My lord, Zhao Shuang has sent out a messenger to Master Shahuba.
Zhao Shuang is trying to convince Shahuba to join his side. We must slay that messenger before he can complete his mission.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
I'll take good care of you. Keep quiet.
I'm pulling back for now.
Is that the best they have to offer?
You will not pass here as long as we are around.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
strongest person I know.
That's a good kid. This is going to hurt.
Side of Zhao Shuang.
So he went to serve Zhao Shuang. How unfortunate. He would have treated him so nicely too.
Joining the Summa Clan may be the best choice considering the age we live in. But I cannot abandon Master Zhao Shuang.
I see you have become one of his men. But out of our way until we decide what to do.
Heading this way. I am positive that they have their eyes on my throne.
You're going to face them. Step forward.
Such great strength.
I'm pulling back for now.
Is that the best they have to offer?
Master Zhao Shuang, we shall
this
hold
is your
off
last
the
chance
enemy.
To run.
You must take this opportunity to escape.
I am grateful for your loyalty.
I leave the rest up to you.
Started this whole mess is now fleeing. How pathetic. That takes care of those that were in our way. Now let us continue the advance.
Mother, you are strong. No wonder Father is afraid of you.
My mother is the strongest person I know.
Master Zhao Shuang, please go on without us. I will hold off the enemy here. I bring news!
That's a good kid.
Master Jiao Chong has arrived with reinforcements.
Zhao Shuang. I see you're running like a coward.
I was not expecting you to pursue so heavily. That is why I must defeat you myself. Curse the Summa Clan. I refuse to allow their tyranny to go unchecked.
I must report what happened here to my husband. Whether he is here or not, he sure can be troublesome.